face until there ain't no face left.
What? There. Wagner!
Getting rained on over here.
Got it.
Definitely done.
Thank you.
Darla?
Who?
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of air.
What was that?
Come on out! I promise I'll only break one of your legs.
better days, hasn't it?
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of... Card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across 3 times.
3 times? In the black book? But I never...
Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
Yo, psst.
Question is, why does he come all this way, risk life and limb?
Nice.
Private eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Malone's crew here used to be small-time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players, till they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. An empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Hold on. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
Only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down here!
That's it.
Door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Won't be able to pick this.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat foot. Steps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Nikki, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nikki. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl?
My friend here just did you a favor.